Elvis Presley died on the toilet having suffered a heart attack. He was most likely straining to crap. If Elvis had a footstool, he might have passed his bowel motion risk-free. Resting your feet on a footstool simulates squatting, which straightens out your colon, allowing poop to come out more easily. So, don't die like Elvis, and order your footstool today.
Empty set for Tannehill. Under pressure. Able to step away. And is short of the first down. Zaire Franklin stopped him from getting to the sticks.
And you don't know how I feel. Dream a dream of a lifetime. And it becomes real.
It becomes real. Yeah. Hey. 10 years doing something I hate. What a waste, what a fucking state. Too long I've been stuck in this place, rusting away for what? Believe it or not, I'm leaving my job this evening. No reasoning could leave me the bus. Soon as I clean this coffee machine, I mean it, I'm off. I'll be meeting the boss, pulling up a seat in his office and confessing it's something that we need to discuss. So be like, no amount of money's even enough. I can't be here waiting no more, man, it's eating me up. And I apologize dearly if it's seeming abrupt. You're getting dark to being on the receiving, it sucks. Look, I'd love to give you 2 weeks to a month, but 2 minutes more of this and I'll completely erupt. So I'll just leave now. Cheers, my hospitality sucks. And by the way, I always thought you were an arrogant cunt.
And then I'm gonna like walk out of there, like, and just start high-fiving everybody in like slow motion, man. It's gonna be so fucking sweet. Oh, mate, the things I'm gonna do once I quit this fucking job, man. Man, hey man, I can't take it anymore. I'm sick of spending 40 hours working in a restaurant, but I'm forever poor. I'm sick of reading bad spelling on a specials board, and people telling me their screw top red was cooked. I'm sick of bartenders flaring every drink they make. Dinner plates so hot, I need my fucking skin replaced. I'm sick of when they say savings when I spend, and say when they paid, and they try to split the bill a million ways. I'm sick of getting sprayed and drenched when I change a keg. I'm sick of management behaving like a David Brent. I'm sick of David Gray getting played daily at every single cafe I've ever waited. That baby, yeah. Shitty staff meals, large bills, no tips. Bars always busy, it's a minute that it's last drinks, dinner rush. Customers complaining like I give a fuck. Decaf, skinny weak, mocha lattes in a mug.
What?
I mean, I really thought I was gonna do something, man. I thought I was gonna be something. When I was a kid, I was like asked what I'm gonna be, and I said an architect. And now I'm just doing this shit, and it's not what an architect does. That's for fucking sure. Hey,
I never thought I'd be doing something as boring, as pointless and unimportant. It's not how I was brought up, it's like I just got caught up in all this honest to God. It's the oddest thing when a joke and it's transformed from supporting and fun in your life to becoming your life. And all of a sudden it's like, awesome, I'm 25 and I'm poor ass. It's bubble bulldust, I'm tight, I've taken orders. It's the sort of stuff you do as a uni student for 4 years. It's been 10 or more, just the thought of it makes me nauseous. It's awful, I'm so exhausted. I surely am looking forward to squashing my uniform in a ball and then toss it all in the bottle bin as I'm walking out tall into unemployment like. So long, so long to the job and all the customers do. That's right, don't you think that I forgot about you? All the stories I could tell of things I've done to your food.
Ha! Hey Terry, can I borrow your docker pad? Dear morons, I have done what you could not. Not saying I'm better than you, but obviously I am, as I have quit. I am the one who took a booking for 35 people and put it on the wrong day, on purpose. I am the one who put parmesan in the chef's apron pocket so when they wash their clothes, everything smelled like parmesan. I dislike most of you, and those of you I do like, I don't like enough to ever want to see you again. You may consider us friends, but your surname in my phone will always be saved as the name of this restaurant. Thanks for your hospitality. Disrespectfully yours, Seth. P.S. Get fucked, everyone. Now to just put this where everyone can see it.
Hey, boss.
Seth, how are you, mate? I'm a bit busy, mate, so what's going on?
Yeah,
what can I do for you?
This will only take a second. It's just something that I've been...
What is it, mate?
Yeah, it's just something that I've wanted to say to you for a long time.
Righto, well, time's money, mate. What can I do for you?
Well, if you just let me finish what I was... Okay, so I've been working here for about 10 years now.
You have, and it's been great having you, mate. But just as you're here, I've noticed that the bins in the kitchen are getting a little bit full.
Mm-hmm.
Would you mind taking care of that? And then we can have a bit of a chat when that's done, yeah?
Okay, I'll do that.
Excellent, great. Thanks, mate.
Catch you later.
See you, mate.
I'm going to get that note.